Hi, Emily. I'm going to be performing your facial today. This is a gemstone facial with color therapy. So it's all meant to balance out both the skin, but also the mind. So I'll be working with various different tools today to accomplish a little bit of just calming all over. Mm-hmm. Have you been feeling any specific emotion, any anxiety, stress, overwhelm, low energy, anything like that?
I've been a little bit stressed lately.
Stressed, mm-hmm. Okay. So let's first do the color therapy here. And just try and get a sense of what the body is craving. So I'm placing several different vials next to the body at first. And then moving it onto the body. Seeing how the face, the skin, and the energy reacts. I think that this is reacting positively. Let's try red purple. No. Blue yellow. Red. No, I don't think so. Okay. So we're going to focus on the cooler tones today, which makes sense if you're feeling a lot of stress. There's a lot of red energies and frequencies, that fieriness, and we just need to calm and cool down the body. So we've got our two colors to focus on here. We'll start out just by cleansing the skin before we put anything on there, okay? So I'm going to put your hair back here. So if you would just lift your head gently and relax. Comfortable mm-hmm. on the ears. Okay. And I'll just put some. First, inspecting the skin, just seeing what kind of skin you have. Keep your eyes closed so we know which products to use. And looks like you have pretty clear skin, small pores, a few blemishes on the chin, but mostly clear. But the skin does look like a little sensitive, it's got some red undertones, you have some freckling, so let's go with a sensitive skin combination today. Applying some gloves to cleanse the skin. Just a little bit of coolness. I just have a really gentle cleanser here. running out of my gloves now. I want to just sanitize my hands here. And I'm going to apply some of the color here. And the liquid that's in here is just energy charged ionized water. It is charged with the frequencies of the color spectrum of the two combination of colors. So this one is a pink and a blue, purple blue. Very calming, rejuvenating colors that can mean rebirth, starting anew. Often the people who are drawn to these colors are seeking some sort of reinvention. And now with the yellow, blue, green, these are very energizing colors. Colors that boost our ability to process information, to make decisions, to complete tasks. So it's often a good combination for someone who is stressed or overwhelmed, helping them tackle the things that come along the way. Let's apply our first mask here. Collagen mask. I'm placing this on the skin and then doing a bit of gem work. Closed. Position this. Some gemstones as well. So you feel just a little bit of pressure, go right in with the rose quartz. Adding jade. Okay, so far. Mm-hmm. It's all right, just going in with some tiger's eye. Couple of obsidians here for focus. There's gonna be one right here, is that all right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Two more here. Gentle head massage while the stones do their work. Sporadically checking in with them, seeing what you need. The stones are calling that I need to put a little bit more energy and warmth into it. I'm going to move the stones here. Just gonna activate. Just wanna tune to the frequency here. This one, amethyst, and this one. Some gemstones on the scalp here, at the top of the head, the crown. Some clear quartz. Removing the stones for this portion. We'll reapply what you need a little later. some coolness. We're going with a deep cleansing pore mask. You feel brush strokes on the face. Sit for a moment. I'm going to place the gemstones now on the face and the body. Gemstone bag right on the chest. It needs to go there. Placing on the chest. Any discomfort there? Okay. See if any of the other stones are calling to me with their frequency. Just this one. Placing several large stones around the body. Combining slight Reiki with massage. You have a cool acupressure tool. Tracing along the meridians here. Checking on the pic stone. Removing the mask now. Purse the lips for me, please. Thank you. innovative oil-free moisturizer on the face now. Won't clog the pores, just going to relax the skin. I'm going to place the cold bottles on you again. It's much more in sync this time. Finish off with our last bit of energy work here. Changing the direction of the tiger's eye, letting the energy flow north to west, south to east, in all directions. Okay. Alright, Emily, slowly open your eyes. How are those stress levels now?
I feel so calm.
Good. Okay. Hope that you take that energy reset with you today, and along with your travels.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.